Hello, everybody. I'm Kelly, and welcome to Kelly's Cuckoo's Nest. I'm a little cuckoo now. But this is very strange. I'm not shy, but I'm really not used to talking to just a little circle. And there's no person there, so I'm going to try to do this. But anyway, I hope you'll join the channel. We'll definitely have fun. I'm looking to learn about a lot, like new music and, you know, artists that I hear about a lot. I'm a huge Eminem fan, and, you know, I'm really curious about NF. I hear a lot about NF. I've heard, you know, certain people, like, you know, he's a clone, Eminem clone, and I know, I think Eminem in one song, like, called him an NFing clone of me or something. But I'm curious because a lot of my friends like him. So I'm going to try to listen to the song now, Happy. They told me to try that first. And please join and make comments, and anything that you want to do would be really appreciate it. Like recommendations. It would just be awesome. But I'm going to start off with this one. And I hope I'm doing this right. But let's try it out. So let's put it on. Right. I think it is. Okay, good. I think that's it. Okay, and let's. Sorry, guys. That's not it.
Dear God, please hear me out. I know it's been a couple years since I've reached out and said hello. I bet you're wondering why I keep obsessing on and stressing all the little things when I should be living life and soaking up the memory. I know I've been selfish. I have no excuse to.
So far, I don't hear, like, Eminem at all. I know he's not rapping right now, though. He has a really good voice. And so far, I definitely like the... it's hard to watch the video, though, and also, like, concentrate on the words. Like, just a lot going on, like, the video. But I'm going to rewind it, and let's hear a little bit more.
Obsessing on and stressing all the little things when I should be living life and soaking up the memory. I know I've been selfish. I have no excuse to give you, it's true. Hanging by a thread's how I live. I don't know why, but I feel more comfortable living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks, when I know truthfully that that's the furthest thing from how I feel. But I'm too proud to open up and ask you to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. The truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine who I'd be if I was happy. Yeah, been this way so long, it feels like something's off when I'm not depressed. I got some.
Oh, wow, that's a, it's crazy because the song has like a happy beat to it. It's like I didn't expect him to say, you know, I don't know who I'd be, like, if I was happy. It's, I could definitely relate. My family and I, we've had some hard times the last couple of years, and I could definitely relate to this song. And so far, I think his voice is great. The words are great. I love the line, like, you should be soaking up life's memories. Like, you know, it just, I didn't expect them to say, like, if I was happy, because it just sounds like a happy song. But, I could definitely relate to this. I'm going to go back a little bit.
Issues that I won't address, I got some baggage. I ain't open yet. I got some demons I should put to rest. I got some traumas that I can't forget. I got some phone calls I've been avoiding. Some family members I don't really connect with. Some things I said I wish I wouldn't not let slip. Some hurtful words that never should have left my lips. Some bridges burn, I'm not ready to rebuild yet. Some insecurities I haven't dealt with yet. I'll be the first to admit that I'm a lonely soul, and the last to admit I need a hand to hold. Losing hope, headed down a dangerous road. Strange, I know, but I feel most at home when I'm living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks, when I know truthfully that that's the furthest thing from how I feel. But I'm too proud to open up and ask you to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. The truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine who I'd be if I was happy. Don't know what's around the.
It's very sad watching the video. There's definitely, like, I don't know if that's her as an adult and that's the little girl, but look at her face there. It's a sad video. It's a sad song. It's just weird, because it's like you want to bop to it, but then it's like, it's definitely, the lyrics are, and I don't think he sounds like Eminem, which is really weird. So I, like, the first that would be like, oh, he's, you know, like copying him, but I don't hear that. I think his voice is great, and, you know, the lyrics are really deep and emotional. I really like it so far, but
don't know what my future is, but I can't keep on living in. Living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks when I.
Another thing I love about the song is it's like he keeps, I don't know how to put it, like, he keeps ending the sentence before it's ended, and then, like, starts the next sentence with the last word of, like, the, I just think it's really interesting, like, I'll point out when he does it. I'm sure you guys know what I'm talking about. It's just really cool.
In my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks, when I know truthfully that that's the furthest thing from how I feel. But I'm too proud to open up and ask you to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. Truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine who I'd be if I was happy. If I was happy.
Oh, so that must be the little girl and visiting her mother. Anyway, I really like this song. I don't know where I'm hearing, like, I hear, like, like soft talking. I don't know if something's coming from my computer. I will get better at this, I promise. But please like it, join me, and let me know songs you want me to do. That I so want to, like, I love music. My dad was a songwriter and wrote a lot of hits in the 70s, and I just grew up, you know, loving being around the music business. But there's like a lot of stuff I don't know, especially new things. And so please join and have a great day. Oh, wait, you have to meet Jackson first. Come here. Oh, this is my baby. That's my baby. Jackson, say good night. Goodbye. Thanks, guys. Thanks for joining me. And hopefully I'll see you guys soon. All right. Mwah. If I could only figure out now how to stop it.